Aha!
I walked towards the van, hoping my information was just shy. Still, I reached for my .38 snub nose, just to calm my nerves. It wasn't a real .38 snub nose, of course. Those are expensive. Instead, I just spray-painted a toy gun and aimed it at cars on the interstate to see if it was convincing enough. It was. Just in case that didn't work, I swaggered up to the van, like a father does when he's going to spank the snot out of his disobedient child. If any trouble was in that van, my .38 and I would spank the... Crap.
Don't move, Ed. We've got our long, powerful pistols pointed right at your head.
They are long because they are powerful.
They are powerful because they are long.
Wow. That's great, America. I wonder if the phallic overtones of this film could get any stronger.
I doubt it.
I don't think so.
That's when I was hit over the head with a gigantic sausage. When I woke up, my head was pounding like a jackhammer operated by a woodpecker, who was intoxicated. I tried to get a bearing on just where the heck I was, other than an alley in Suckersville. To make matters worse, I found a note in my pocket, from the blind dame. How did I know? Call it a hunch. The case didn't make any sense, but I knew I had screwed it up. Bad. The clock outside the bank said 10:15, but my gut told me it was a half-past failure at being a private eye! Somehow, I knew they were both right. Now where does a gumshoe go when they feel like a failure, you might ask yourself? The answer is simply nowhere! That's where, because gumshoes don't fail! Except for me. Failure at life. I can't even... Oh, I go to a place called Woody's Daylight Donuts when I get down. Not like you care.
Excuse me.
Ed, haven't seen you for a while. How are you? What's the matter?
Oh, I'm just not cut out to be a dick, you know?
Oh, I disagree. If anyone's a complete perfection of a...
No, I mean, I botched up a case. A big one.
That's what she said.
That is no context here.
But it's...
It bears no relation to the conversation. Continue with what you were gonna say.
Okay. Look, Ed, I'm your friend. Isn't it about time you come back to school? I mean, you've got the better part of a semester left.
No. I'm not going back there.
Ed, staying out here, doing what you're doing, it's suicide. You might as well go lie in a hole somewhere and try and convince random people to bury you.
That reminds me. Do you like the taste of cherry?
It's okay. I fell asleep through parts of it.
Good. Then you can have the rest of my cherry-filled donut. I'm not hungry.
Thanks. Listen, man. All I'm saying is you really ought to... What the heck are you doing?
Smoking. I'm a hopeless plug for the tobacco companies. Just like all gumshoes.
But you don't smoke.
Yes, I do. I'm addicted, and I can't stop. Gotta feed the monkey.
But you haven't smoked for the entire movie.
Doesn't matter.
Dude, they're not even lit. You don't even know how to smoke.
Knock it off. Just come back to school. Come back to the land of living. Please? You don't want me to throw rocks at you, do you?
Alright, so we got about 5 minutes until we get back. Cigarettes are cleaned up.
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
Put that down. Come help me with her.
What?
Put that down and come help me.
Why?
I want a knife fight with you.